How to create a glowing material in Unreal Engine 5. Neon effect. Step 1. Let's create the main material first. To do this, in the content drawer menu, click the right mouse button and select material. Name the material so that later you know what it is. Double click on it. Then click the right mouse button and type parameter in the search bar and select vector parameter from the menu. You can name the nodes as in the example, or you can not name them, there is no difference. Next, click the right mouse button again and type scalar parameter in the search bar and select scalar parameter from the menu. And again click the right mouse button, type multiply and select multiply. Now you just need to connect the nodes according to my example. This was the most difficult stage. Now save and close the window. Step 2. Creating a glowing material. Go back to the Content Drawer tab and right-click on the created material. Select Create Material Instance from the menu. A material will be created that will use the parameters of the main material. And this material is better to name according to the color that you will create. For example, red. Open it. And here everything is simple. The material has two parameters. The first is the color of the material. I'll choose red. The second parameter is the intensity of the glow of the material. At a value of 0, the material does not glow at all, and at 10, it glows quite strongly. Save and let's check it out. I will create a sphere on the stage. From the content drawer menu, I'll drag the material onto the sphere. As you can see, the material glows, but weakly, because the base lighting interferes. I remove the base lighting. Let's check the light parameters and how they work. The power of light. For example, let's set it to 20,000 and the whole scene is lit. I'll set it to 25 and I think it's optimal for this scene. Now I'll change the color. I think this is sorted out. Let's create another glowing material in a different color. To do this, right-click on the main material and select Create Material Instance. I create a blue material and name it blue. Do everything the same as last time, just choose a blue glow color. Now there are glowing materials and no glow or neon effect. Step 3. Create the neon effect. Click Visual Effects in Menu and Post Process Volume. Near the very bottom of the list, select Infinite Extent. And in the Bloom menu choose Method and Intensity. Glow effect is ready. Its strength can be adjusted by intensity. The intensity of the two light sources will change at the same time. You can also change the intensity of each color separately. To do this, change the param value in the material properties. Settings are completed. Now I will make the test scene you saw at the beginning of the video. I will speed up the video so as not to bore you with this process. Thank you for watching.